Robert Hagg with an outlet feed to Dylan Cousins. Cousins rolls it out to center ice. Asplund over the Detroit line. Moves him with a shot. He scores. That's off the goaltender's pad. Nedeljkovic in behind him. And Buffalo, late in the first period, takes it to time the goal by Rasmus Asplund. And it's Buffalo 1 and the Red Wings nothing.
By the way, the most important player in this opening period of play has been Lukanen, the Finnish goaltender. He has been sensational. He's made 17 saves already.